is our water inflow to this pipe. It goes under this filter at the bottom, and then that flow pushes them over to this side once they hatch and have a free swimming phase.
So these all free swimming?
Yeah, so this side is all healthy ones that have hatched and are now free swimming. The like white film you see is the egg casing that's hatched. And then these guys will still wait a little bit and see if they hatch.
Those are eggs.